Good morning, everyone. For today's reel, I want to talk about excellence. Excellence to me is working to get better every single day so that the care that we provide to our patients is the same care that we would want for our family. As someone whose family members have come through almost half the departments at Riverview, I can tell you that Riverview exhibits this value every single day. It doesn't matter if you're at the bedside or if you're one of our providers in our food and nutrition or at our registration, financial clearance, I've personally witnessed every single person living out the value of excellence in the work you do every single day. But there is a bit to excellence about we might be good today and we have to get better tomorrow. I want to share a story about one of my friends who passed away last summer from sepsis. Unfortunately, it wasn't detected soon enough, and my friend did not survive the infection that he had. I am extremely proud of the work that our team at Riverview has done over the past year at looking at following our sepsis compliance bundles to make sure that we're catching those patients early and we don't have those negative outcomes. A multidisciplinary team came together last year and said we weren't doing good enough. We were good, but we weren't great. And through the work that they did, they improved our sepsis scores by 50%. That to me is excellence. How do we get better every day to protect our patients and make sure that we are doing the best we can for the communities that we serve? Thank you for all that you do. I appreciate each and every one of you, and happy Hospital Week. Thanks.